Do you agree with Xavier Woods that he feels that there's not enough respect on his name as a singles competitor?
I don't even need you to finish your sentence. No, I don't agree with Xavier Woods.
Why not?
I've known him a lot longer than you. Oh! Big elbow rocks Dom. Cover by Woods.
This could do it then for Xavier Woods at the New Day. Dominik out quickly. As Xavier Woods now starting to rally. Starting to wear down Dominik. So powerful, so explosive, Xavier Woods.
Woods has been in the deep waters in the past. Woods knows what it means to be a champion in WWE. Xavier possesses that particular set of skills.
This time he connects and takes down Mysterio. Woods hooks the leg now. And a kick out by Dominik once more.
Snap suplex. Look how happy it makes Mami. It's infectious. Grinning from ear to ear. Hell, I'd drop 11 or 12 amigos right now if I were Dom.
We are celebrating.
That was only three. That's just a preview.
Paying homage to Nicoletti.
Dom making a slow climb to the top, surveying the scene here. Greensboro Coliseum.
Xavier Woods. Oh, he's got the knees up! Xavier Woods can do it! He's gonna do it! And Dominik kicks out. Looks certain to be Xavier Woods and a victory.
Look at the power of Woods. Oh! Big time gutbuster cover!
Rubs the leg again! Is this the moment? Xavier Woods! Oh!
And Rhea pulling Dom out of harm's way for the moment.
Just like last week, but Xavier Woods isn't hanging around.
X going give it to you. Oh! And Dom taking advantage of the distraction.
On the SmackDown Women's Champion now. With a cheap shot on Xavier Woods. Dominik Mysterio.
Oh!
Xavier Woods is going to be furious.
Woods may be furious, but his only course of action is the same as the rest of the WWE Universe. Jump online and complain about it, because Dom is living the dream. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.